This is a video on how to use the Google Sheets spreadsheet program, Statistics by Larry Green, to perform an ANOVA test. So the scenario is, I want to see if there's a difference between the average number of courses that students in community college take versus students in the UC campuses take versus students in the Cal State universities take. And I'm going to perform an ANOVA test to find out. So the first thing I'm going to do is clear out the data here. So I'm just going to highlight, like so, and hit the backspace. Don't clear the whole column because I have some hidden numbers at the very bottom, way, way, way down. Don't touch those. So then I'm going to relabel where it says first. I'm going to type in community college. Or com call, where it says second, I'm going to type in UC, and where it says third, I'll type in Cal State. And then I just type in my data for the community college students. Let's suppose that I surveyed a bunch of them, and I had a student taking three classes, and four classes, and one class, two classes, and four classes, and five. And for the UC, I had a student taking four classes, and four, and three, and four, and five. And for the Cal States, there was a student taking four classes, and three classes, and three classes, and one class, and five classes. Okay, I have my data in, and all that's left to do now is read off the statistics it gives us. I don't have to do anything other than read. So under F, that is the test statistic for ANOVA. So the statistic is 1.022. The p-value is 0.368 about. Notice a p-value is rather large. When you have a large p-value, you fail to reject the null hypothesis. And we say there is insufficient evidence to make a conclusion whether or not the mean number of courses taken by community college students, UC students, or Cal State students are the same as each other or not. I also have, if I want, I have the first mean, the first standard deviation, the first standard error, the first sample size, the second mean, the second standard deviation, all the way down. You can scroll down and see the rest of them. So that's about all I have for the ANOVA test. If you have any questions, please send me an email at drlarrygreen@gmail.com. That's drlarrygreen@gmail.com. And have a wonderful day.